A lot of people are always measuring Team Red versus Team Blue. I'm a Gestalt therapist, I'm an existential, I'm a humanistic, CBT, you know, it's like we're all touting our methods and philosophical backgrounds. However, we all know based on the analysis and statistics of therapeutic outcomes. So when it comes to successful therapeutic outcomes, the number one predictor for success is relational depth, meaning the connection, the relationship between the therapist and the client. That's what predicts successful outcomes.
Have there been times where you've not connected with a client and said, you know, maybe I'm not your guy?